Hi, in this video, we'll show you how to create and manage instructor accounts in Connect Math hosted by Alex. First, make sure that you are an administrator for your school's Connect Math account. From your administrator account homepage, you'll be able to see all courses and instructors for your school. Select User Administration in the upper right-hand corner. Under the Student Accounts tab, you can select a course at your school to view the students enrolled and edit a student's account. From the Instructor Accounts tab, there are several actions you can take from here. For one, you can quickly create a Connect Math account for an instructor or TA by selecting New Instructor. Fill out the basic information and choose an account type for the instructor. Click Save when done. Now that the account has been created, the instructor will receive an email with their automatically assigned login name and password. You can go back at any time to edit the account information. Select Done to go back to the Instructor Accounts page. The account you just created is now listed among the other instructor accounts. If you want to edit an account, simply click on the instructor's name. From here, you can update their basic account information, like their login name and email. You can even deactivate their account or even delete an account. Keep in mind that you can only delete an instructor if there are no courses listed under the instructor's account. For additional training and support, go to www.connectmath.com/training. Thanks for watching.